lapse, Echinodermata.
Echinodermata.
Man, so how was your summer?
It's better than my girl, baby.
Your girl? What's your girl?
Sea cucumber. Ah!
Summer loving happened so fast. Me and my girl, yeah, we had a past. Just got a body that's soft and no arms. Either 2 feet,
but she's got no arms.
I don't mind that she has a fight bar. Radio better also seeing sea stars.
Tell me more, about the sea cucumber.
She's my girl, she's my sea cucumber.
Aha, doo doo, aha, doo doo, aha, yeah.
She lives in sandy, rocky sea floor. In the intro, in subtitle soul. She got a way of defending herself. Own intestine, she used to expel. I love the roadie, yeah, yeah, that's her class. She also got a one-way digestive tract.
Oh, hello, hello, hello. Tell me more, about your sea cucumber. Tell me more.
Just put the poop section 11 before.
Bop, boom, bop, bop, boom, bop, bop, yeah. Boom, bop, bop, boom, bop, bop, boom, bop, bop, yeah.
Come, my lady, you're my brittle star from the ocean. Come, my lady, come, my lady, you're my brittle star from the ocean.
Such a brittle, pretty, brittle little star. Yeah, you got me sprung with your 5 snake-like arms. And I ain't gonna lie, your numbers are high, the most abundant than any other sea star.
You like to chill and lay down on the sea floor while I listen to intro and subtitles on your soul cryptic. Hiding in the crevices, under the cores, I'm on the other crustaceans.
In the nighttime, you emerge to feed on the plankton, swept by the currents of the sea. And here's one fact that surprised me, she's got no anus. Interesting.
Come, my lady, come, my lady, you're my brittle star from the ocean. Never mind, you're not my lady. I love sea urchins from ocean. Come my lady, come my lady. You're my sea urchin from ocean. Come my lady, you're my pretty baby. You make my legs shake, you make me go crazy. So crazy. I don't deserve unless it's some kind of hidden message that I'm meant to leave you and be with the sea urchin. But to tell the truth, I really never knew till I met you. Echinodermata, you belong to that group. Her body's globular and with the long spikes. Yikes, I guess no touching an eye. 4 to 5 inches, that's like her average size. She's got 5 teeth, I hope she doesn't bite. Well, that's her mom, they call it Aristotle's lantern. Yeah, that's my girl sea urchin. Come my lady, come my lady. You're my sea urchin from the ocean. Come my lady, you're my pretty baby. You make my legs shake, you make me go crazy. Come my lady, come my lady. You're my sea urchin from the ocean. Come my lady, you're my pretty baby. You make my legs shake, you make me go crazy. Yo, class, I guess that's almost it for me. Before I leave though, here's the last but not the least. She belongs to the class, Echinodermata, she's my ex. A feather star from the sea, like other sea stars. She's got radial symmetry, feathery arms protrude from her body. She likes to cling onto sponges and corals, where she feeds on plants, waiting on the strong currents. Well, anyways, I learned a lot from this. So much so, I made a very, very long list. So sea stars, here's a song, and it's sealed with a remix. And a thank you, miss. Sea stars of the sea, don't mess with me. Sea stars of the sea, don't mess with me. Come my lady, come my lady. You're my sea star from the ocean. Come my lady, you're my sea star. You make me go crazy, you make me go crazy. Come my lady, come my lady. You're my sea star from the ocean. Come my lady, you're my pretty baby. I'll make your legs shake, you make me go crazy.